Welcome everyone to another edition of Game Music Appreciation Theater, and on this edition it's Tailspin, brought to us by Capcom. Now Tailspin is a side-scrolling shooter based on the cartoon of the early 90s. Tailspin has a few things to the genre that make it a little bit different from other side-scrolling shooters. Mainly the ability to turn the plane upside down to fly backwards through levels in order to backtrack, find enemies that you did not fight, or also to collect treasures you may have missed. Also, like other Disney Capcom games, it has a great soundtrack, with songs that are upbeat and catchy that when playing the game, they're definitely going to get stuck in your head. Now we're going to listen to my 5 favorite tracks from Tailspin on the NES, and we're going to start with the song you hear in stage number 6. Next up in our look at the soundtrack of Tailspin on the NES is the song you hear in stage number 4. Our third selection from the soundtrack of Tailspin is the song you hear in stage number 7. Thank you. Our next song in the soundtrack of Tailspin on the NES is the song you hear in the first level of the game. Our final selection from the soundtrack of Tailspin is the song you hear in the final stage of the game, stage number 8. Tailspin on the NES is another great example of the Disney Capcom games of the early 90s. Capcom also showed that they didn't need to just make platformers out of the Disney license. Tailspin is a great side-scrolling shooter that not only has enough challenge for veterans of the genre, but it also allows novices to get into it. The changes to the gameplay, as well as the soundtrack, make this an overall great experience on the NES. Now I'd like to thank you for watching this Game Music Appreciation Theater for Tailspin on the NES, and of course, I hope you enjoyed.